I had 1 foot in academia and 1 foot out there in the real world, actually doing things with the research that we were doing. And so when I came to teach here at MIT, there was already an idea that you really can't learn without doing, that doing is learning and learning is doing, and that is a big part of what we should be emphasizing in the curriculum and the education. So we created the A-Lab, which is the analytics lab, and it's essentially a data science laboratory for teams of students to be able to do real data science with real companies, real data, and real consequences to really get a sense for what is involved in the day-to-day of delivering these types of projects in businesses. We do this with about 30 or 40 companies every year. These companies give us data, sometimes it's very large scale data, and then we have teams of students work on these projects during the course of a semester. We have a mix of MBA students and Master of Business Analytics students, so we try to mix them together so they learn from each other. They have to roll up their sleeves, frequently meeting with the company, knowing what kind of analysis they need done. Frequently, the team at the end will give a presentation not just to the class, but also to the CXOs of the organization, the CEO, the COO, the CTO, and so they get to really deliver real results in a real way and frequently actually move the needle on a business as the result of a course that you took at MIT, so we think that's kind of special.